Hello.
It's me, God, John Neffinger. Come on, you know me, John Neffinger. Oh, sorry, Jen Neffinger. Yes, hi. I'm good. How are you? You're good? Oh, praise God. Listen, God, as you know, you've been very good to me. I've dated my share of women. I've dated tall women, short women, nice women, not so nice women, freshman women. But today, oh God, today, I met a woman. Oi, what a woman! She put them all to shame. Oi. Who is it, you ask? Alright, okay. It's Elise Hogue. Yes, that's right. The Elise Hogue. What do you mean she's out of my league? Yes, that's true. Well, yes, that's right. All right, enough already. I get your point. You're probably right. She is out of my league. But a man can dream, can't he? Oh, yes. A man can certainly dream. If I were a leasing man. All day long I'd be called a shipless bum. If I were a leasing man, hey, I would have to work hard. One and only one. I'd have a dog named Gus who farts by the dozen. I want a very smelly hound. I take him on walks every day and on the coldest nights. A boo, a boo. And I'd awake to the sounds of Spike in the morning, and cheat chats pinging through the night. Bing, bing, bing. Each chat somehow vital to women's rights. I fill my house with jars and vats full of honey from every corner of the world. Wish she'd eat while she talks to the White House chief of staff. And he'd yell, "Elise, don't bust my balls anymore." That would only make her laugh. She'd hang up and we'd have a honey bath. If I were a Lisa's man, all day long I'd be called a shiftless bum. If I were a Lisa's man, I would have to work hard. If I were so lucky to be as a least big one and only man. I have curly hair in the drain of the shower, and he'd be sleeping in the tent. Some dude she knew who got arrested with her and ran. Oh shit, it's a fun. And I'd have One small pinch of space in our closet. Not that I am complaining. It's just I dress like a schlump by comparison. But the most important DC men would come to fawn on me. They would ask me to advise them on lobbying the least. If you please, Reverend Effinger, tell me, please, Reverend Effinger, why must she act like every week's Shark Week? With a lease, you never really know. If I were a lease's man, one day in love, I'd be called a shiftless man. If I were a lease's man, I'd never have to. To be picked as a leafless one and only man. Some may say that perhaps I should scram. That she'll make my balls into a jam. But I'm in love. I have got a plan. I will be a leaf home.